grass fires are quite a big problem this time of the year in the spring when the sun starts shining and drying things up. What are some of the causes of these grass fires?
One of the things that we've stress for the people of Delaware County in Muncie, Indiana, is to be very careful in their cigarette throwing from automobiles, setting unnecessary fires and not watching their fires, which can spread the vicinities of fields, next door neighbor's yards, for the reason that these here fires might become property damage or maybe a life and with a home. At any time that you're endangering another man's home or another man's property, you might also understand that the people of the Muncie Fire Department, the men that drive these here fire trucks, we have around $38,000 worth of fire department equipment and about $30,000 worth of men on the truck, which the drivers are endangered at all times of going to a fire and coming from a fire. And we would like to pray very much for the people to watch their fires throughout the county, because we have had some 200 fires this weekend with Delaware County of the fire of Muncie and the county units.
Now, when you said 200 fires, how many of these are grass fires? All of them, or is this all the fires that you've had?
I would say approximately 175 to 180 of these fires would be of grass fires, which is all being carelessness in starting a fire.
Now, how do you usually handle a grass fire? What's a typical procedure you follow?
If a man can get his truck back into the field, he uses the booster line off the fire trucks where he does it. He has fire brooms where they have to get out and sweep the fire within the blaze where it is. Clothing and everything is access to being caught a fire or endangering a burning his face and his hands.
Now, wind plays a big part in these fires, doesn't it?
The wind, that is what the wind tries to do, is to keep with the wind and keep sweeping the fire back in towards the wind. That's the reason the men's face and hands and body is so much danger of being burnt from the fires.
What are some of the common hazards you run into other than being burnt by the fire while you go out on these grass fires?
We also know that all these here fires will say, especially within the county of the conservation clubs, is working on very hard as saving the birds and animals without in the field.